So reducing vulnerability to scams would include, number one, don't pick up the phone if you don't recognize the number. Don't open the door if you're not expecting someone. We see a lot of people here who get caught up in solar panels.